Oh, Izlude. Izlude's actually kind of a good guy. He just doesn't know what the hell he's talking about. And he's damn strong. Everybody in this game has instant transmission. I want it. Wanted, you could have stole his Izlude's weapon, which was a platinum sword, and it's one higher than the highest we can get now, I think. Very close. Can't even buy any of the swords yet, so it's not even worth getting any of them. Probably get a spell. Aww. You know what? I'll just get Odin. I might need a stronger spell for this fight coming up, so. I think this is the last fight in Norban Monastery. I can't remember, though. Alma got caught, what a surprise. Wiegraf, huh? That's right, it would be. Now, Wiegraf is much more powerful than the last time we've seen him. Yeah, and that's just Stasis Sword. gonna try and just beat him up as quick as I can. Nice. I might get lucky in this fight. This is usually a tougher one. I always forget to spread out my guys in the beginning. Ah, oh, come on. Kills him. Yep. And that was easy. Again with the instant transmission.